Hi everybody, David Dilling here on behalf of Markzware. Today I'm going to give you a very quick video on how you can use FlightCheck to preflight PDFs and then edit them in Acrobat or Enfocus Pitstop. Let's dive in. Let's drop the PDF over here. FlightCheck's completely standalone. People like this, particularly in shops where quality is more of a concern, because it's very quick and easy. You drop it on there. Even the customer service reps can do this, or someone at the front desk. You get a quick overview of the problems. And if you see a problem where you want to actually go in and edit it in Pitstop or in Acrobat, you can just go in there. You can click it. You can see it. And you can click Edit in Acrobat. It's that easy to get in there and to go right into Acrobat, right to the problem, and fix it with your Pitstop, or with Acrobat, or with Callas, whatever you need. So that's a quick tip of the day. Use FlightCheck to edit and Enfocus Pitstop. So that's how easy it is to use FlightCheck to check your PDFs. People like FlightCheck because the overview is simpler, easier, and quicker to look at. Standalone, boom. If you see a problem in FlightCheck, you go in and edit it in Pitstop or Acrobat. It's that easy. Or Callas, whatever you use. All right, everybody, thank you for watching. For more information on Markzware's FlightCheck, try 14-day full working version yourself. Cruising over to markzware.com today. All right, take care.